Cephalopods have complex defense mechanisms for escaping from predators. They can camouflage their body by changing their color and texture to match the background. They also eject ink to confuse a predator. However, how and why inking behavior contributes to escaping from predators were surprisingly unknown. Does it function as a smoke screen or decoys? In this study, researchers observed the inking behaviors of Japanese pygmy squid and the interactions with predators. Here is the movie recorded in an aquarium. A predator tried to attack a squid when they found it. But they usually stopped attacking after the inking behavior by a squid. As ink clouds increased, the predatory attacks towards the squids decreased, and the predator often tried to eat the ink. This behavior suggests that the ink clouds function as decoys. Field observations also supported the idea. When the diver approached the squid with the fishing lure, the squid showed an inking behavior. Researchers found that the squids showed the following two patterns of behavior after ejecting ink. Squids suddenly changed the swimming course. Chasing predators are drawn to the more conspicuous black clouds, allowing the squid to escape easily. In other cases, the squids stopped swimming and changed their bodies to a dark color, which causes the predators to mistake them for ink clouds, thus failing to target the correct prey. Coordinating the behavioral components like ejecting ink clouds and changing body color greatly works for escaping from predators. Such elaborate and complex defense mechanisms would have necessarily evolved to guard their soft and delicate bodies. If you would like to know more in detail, please check out the article in the Journal of Ethology. Thank you for watching.